Haunted Hills Hayride in North Versailles will remain closed this weekend. This after the shooting death of 15-year-old Steven Eason. They made the announcement on Facebook saying, quote, after a team meeting, it has been decided that the Haunted Hills Hayride will not be open on Friday, September 17th or Saturday, September 18th. They say they plan to reopen the following weekend, September 24th.